guys. It's Friday, and I'm sick. So today I have to dance to Lady Gaga's Bad Romance. Through doing lots of online research, I found that the best way to start the dance is to freeze. Now, apparently you can be talking to your friends, but when the song starts, you must freeze. Allow me to demonstrate. Hey, how you guys doing? Oh, you know, we're okay. We're doing all right. Oh, that's nice. So, I have to answer the question of what I'm the most scared of. I have a really, really irrational fear of bridges. Like, going over a bridge, like, it's a huge phobia of mine, and I hate it. It's horrible. Really, really, really bad. I also have a really big fear of prison. Like, the whole idea of a prison just, like, scares the living shit out of me. The scariest thing that's ever happened to me was going to prison on a bridge. No, the scariest thing that ever happened to me was I was in Arizona this one time, and we were in, like, the middle of the desert, this old missionary place, and there was this, like, wolf. And this thing was, like, 175 pounds. It was big, right? And so, we saw it. We tried to, like, stay away from it anyway. There was, like, this hill with, like, this cave, and it was really cool. Anyway, I was racing my brother up the hill, and the dog came up behind me, and I was, like, 10. So the dog came up behind me and pushed on my back and knocked me down. And then it was like, it had my arm, like, in its mouth. Like, it was, like, trying to get its mouth. I was holding, like, right here. So, I guess almost getting eaten by a wolf, I don't think that's as good as Zoe's falling ice death trap thing, but. So, because I'm sick, that's all I'm gonna do today. So if you're expecting a really cool video, sorry. Bye!